This is your sign to make your GFA spooky basket.
Hi guys, there is literally no excuse for you not to get your girlfriend a spooky basket this year. I'm at Dollar Tree. This stuff is so cheap. I think total I spent like $28 besides the $1,000 watch, but literally $28, that's all it takes. So as you can see, this is all the stuff I got right here, checking out. And then right here, I'm just putting like filler in the bottom so it stands taller. She's not digging into the bottom of the bowl for all her snacks and stuff. Right here, I have it pretty much complete. This is almost the final look. And yeah, I got a bunch of different stuff. The back of the sign says spooky vibes only for this spooky basket. Wrapped the pink drink with some stuff, and then here's the grand finale. This is $1,000 a Bathing Ape Bape X, one of me and my girlfriend's favorite brands is a Bathing Ape. But man, it comes with real crystals and they're all handpicked and set for that color. It's like a light pink color with different shades of pinks. I don't know, it really seemed like a watch that would fit her. But yeah, we got her this Bape X. She loves Bape X's, so do I. And here's her reaction.
Happy spooky basket. Happy spooky basket.
You're so mine.
Babe, I love it. I love you.